Oh, I'm fishing, there's just little edges from 4 feet, 5 feet, pitching out, and there's logs, rock, scattered weed patches, and sand. It's feeding fish. That's all I'm looking for. They see the menace. It's done. Done. They're going to take a shot at it, or they're going to eat it. A shot means like they come and they just like try to kill it. But these ones, because that little body, streamlined little thing, look at it, with the patented little rage tail kicking little legs, little propellers. So unintimidating, but they just eat it. I gotta show you this technique, man. Hot summer day, it's perfect for it. Busy lakes, public lakes where everybody's fishing. And you say to yourself, man, maybe I should go another day. But you know, when the temperatures are consistent and the fish are biting, you gotta get out bass fishing. I'm gonna try right here. See this right here? But a brand new color called KVD Magic. Where am I gonna fish it? I'm gonna fish it like I do for largemouth, stalking them down, hunting them down with this little bait. And I'm looking for schooling fish, wandering fish. So a lot of times it's not specific cover where you think, man, I went to those spots and didn't even look that good. It's all about roaming fish. They come in, they go out. You go in, you go out. You milk run it. This is a fantastic way to catch fish in summertime when the water is really hot and really busy lakes and stuff. Very intimidating bait, natural tones with almost like a little brown and green. It's got some blue like sapphire in there too, and clear ghost grays and stuff. Just nuts in the water. They see this, they eat this. Come here, don't pretend, come on. Come here. That's what the KVD Magic, big smallmouth, two smallmouth with it. Look at, look down, look at all the bass there. Then I finish saying, when they school together, what do you think, eh, Mr. Smallmouth? Hey, wanna come in the boat? Like four there. Hold on, hold on. I'm gonna take you. I don't want you to grab me nuts. I don't want to feel that barb either. I know. That's what that KVD Magic does right there. He was with three of his friends too, eh? Brand new Rage Menace right there. That's what smallmouth bass look like. When they eat that menace, boy, just a soft bite. Ding! Every time Striking comes out with something new, KVD Magic, they got it in some of the other products in the perfect plastics. And Kevin Desai said, you know what? That Rage Menace is a scary, scary little bait. We should have it in that color too. Well, Striking listened, and guess what? Now almost everybody, including you and I, can fish it and catch with it. I got it on. Look at that. The St.Croix Bass X 7-1 medium heavy, 16 pound edge fluorocarbon, and I got it rigged with the tour grade tungsten, so I'm fishing it almost like a jig, man, hunting them down. Four rod, extra wide gap, and I just peg it down, bring it down, put it through the middle. Look at that. See how it sits like that? It's almost weedless. When a fish bites, you see what happens with the new KVD Magic Menace. You gonna catch some more? What do you think? Show the people, maybe get some more bass? I think so, because he had four friends with him. Two of them were about the same size. One was a largemouth, two were smallmouth. So I got the power poles down. So maybe, just maybe, the fish gods will be on our side and we'll catch some more. Feeding school of fish, that's exactly what we're looking for. Schooling on the flats, on the edges. Just wild. I just saw a big one. A largemouth. Hey. We got a largemouth. Hey. KVD, we can do magic. For picture fish, eh? What do you think? Yeah. Largemouth and a smallmouth. Look at that. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Look how clean they look, eh? Beautiful bass. I saw like four with that smallmouth that I caught cruising around. They're not far from these weeds. As soon as I pull up the poles, moved about 10 feet, made a pitch, I watched that fish come from about 5 feet, just turn, then the menace disappeared. I'm gonna turn around, make another pitch, just keep going live. I'm looking, anything I see, anything in the water they can relate to, there's a log right there.